see someone the first night and know what they are. Let me have my bodyguard wake up, just so I know who you are. Okay. Everyone wakes up to find your chickens have been slaughtered. So werewolves are in the
every porch. Time.
You had to go with the chickens.
Our every
play.
Time.
But did they lay eggs first? Because I need my protein.
You had to go with my chickens, Dad. Good job. No.
I nominate Sean. It's breaking protein.
I mean, I'll second it.
Okay, we have a nomination and a second.
I can get down and take down Sean.
You now have a defense.
My defense is I'm a villager. That's really all I can say.
So you just created too much protein.
Exactly.
So.
Yeah.
Probably okay. Is.
So we all vote for Sean in down. 3, 2, 1, vote. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 downs.
Pay attention to who's voting down there.
5, 6, 7 up.
Possibly wolves.
Unless it's
no.
Jim.
He
and
survived.
Jim
always,
well, Jim always wants to kill people. That's just Jim.
I nominate Jim because he nominated me.
I'll second.
Let's go.
That's my girl.
Always wants to kill Jim.
Yeah.
You're going to kill me or you're not. They're not going to say anymore. So there we go.
So we vote for Jim in 3, 2, 1, vote. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 downs. The rest are ups. He survives.
Yeah.
And Bryce killed
him. Who voted down?
But I didn't want to get rid of the first game.
You voted down and you two voted down.
You voted down?
Yeah, I voted down.
Werewolves typically vote down because they like to see so
it's also the first down night. It's Jim.
The first
that's
night
true.
Is a free
kill.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, it is Jim. I mean, we can go to sleep and see
no.
What happens.
Cause then no, we just lose somebody anyways.
Yeah, but it's better than randomly
if you're
killing
wrong,
people.
It's two.
Right, then you lose two. Which
I don't know. I think you would have been randomly killing people.
Well,
this point
think about it.
The less villages you have, the more likely you are to lynch a werewolf next turn.
1 minute.
So does that mean we should kill you?
No, you
yeah.
Can't.
We already tried.
Grab a chair and come scoot down by me. Put it, leave your chair there. Scoot down by me so he has a seat.
Yeah. Okay.
You can sit between me and Megan. That way we can kill him regularly.
Probably the next question.
I did.
Okay.
I voted up. I did.
basically that means you voted up on a werewolf, and that's what they're probably
voting. I only voted down because I started voting down, wanted to see how the reactions would go.
She voted down on other people, but up on the werewolf.
I'm gonna nominate.
Okay, I'll second. Oh, she's already seconded.
I'll bet.
Yeah, I seconded her.
Okay,
let's go.
Emily, you have defense?
I am a very important
person, but you guys
cannot
lose. She
should go die tomorrow night
anyway. That's what I deserve.
I'll just tell you guys what I learned. If you keep me alive.
So we vote.
You can't tell us anything.
In 3, 2, 1, vote.
We're in the...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I went down thinking it was up.
Anyway, there's a lot more downs.
There's a lot more downs.
You guys lost your
seats. So,
you always listen to little clues people give.
No, you don't, because I lie.
Really? You lie.
Now, she could have told you before she died, though, who she saw.
Yeah, that's fine.
Now you can.
So, now everyone's asleep. Close your eyes. Let me have my two werewolves wake up. And select somebody.
I guess none of the chicken noodle was actually a bit.
Thank you. Thank you.
It was just so good. I'll start saying good.
Isn't it
werewolves wake up? Let me double check.
Sean again.
No, don't nominate
I'll
Sean
second.
Again.
I mean, I'll second, yeah. It wouldn't be a game if I didn't ever nominate Sean.
I mean, that's true. I think we should actually
pick
somebody
right?
Selected.
Yeah.
You have 1 minute.
Bet.
Okay. My defense is I voted down on him, and I did vote down on her, but I thought she was guilty, so I mean, that was bad. But I did
So well, she said she was important. That made you think she was guilty, like an important werewolf?
Yeah, I thought she was trying to like. I thought she was trying to trick us into keeping her alive. But I did vote down on him who was a werewolf. So as a werewolf, I wouldn't have done that. So I'm a villager.
There were two.
That's my defense.
Two in there for me.
You becoming a villager, probably not great at this point. All
right, so we vote for Sean in 3, 2, 1, vote. Sean is deceased. Another werewolf was down.
Yep.
Time goes.
everybody goes to sleep.
Everyone goes to sleep.
So it's very, very bad for the villagers to just let the night keep happening.
You gotta keep hanging until you find the right one.
Yeah.
I'll second it.
Okay, we have a nomination and a second for David. Defense?
Villager. I mean, obviously. So.
Okay.
That's it.
So we vote for David in 3, 2, 1, vote. We have 3 ups. 4 ups.
4 ups.
3 downs. He survives.
If you guys are out for blood.
If I die, it's his fault.
seconds. If you don't hang anybody.
So that just means that if it's not him.
If it's not him.
If I don't die,
then it's not him. If I die, they're going to hang him anyway.
Yeah. Night falls. Everyone goes to sleep. Let me have my werewolf wake up. Okay. Everyone wakes up to find Claire lying cold.
Are you kidding me? I've done nothing.
One villager down.
How many people left? Say that one more time.
Wait, we have 3 people, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is
Okay.
Solid strategy.
He's like, Tyler's